Thank you. Come on in. What can I get you today? Which do you like? Will that do it? Take good care of it. Thanks as always. Which do you like? You took good care of it. Take care.
Before you stands Dracula's castle.
Aye.
The curse that was unleashed 3 years ago still emanates from it. Does this mean the source of the curse is still present? At this rate...
Tis likely the remnants of Dracula's magic. And all because of me. Damn.
I know not what happened to you in the past, but there's no time for regret. We must try to cleanse the castle and dispel the vile curse.
If the curse spurs from demonic power, I may be able to find the source. Indeed, I must. For this is something only I can do.
Then make haste. If the castle is fully resurrected, it is possible that Dracula is revived.
If that is so, we must call Belmont. It is he who slew Dracula before. He can help us now.
Alas, he cannot.
But why?
He suffered a terrible injury. I barely saved his life, but even now it hangs by a thread. 'Twas my brother's work and no other.
I see.
A devil forge master is easily susceptible to Dracula's magic. Do not let the curse take hold of you. I'm certain that she would not wish you to pay such a price for your revenge.
So, you know about Rosalie?
The hour is late. Away to your purpose.
And you to safety. Back to your home.
Hector, please do not die.
Come on. Oh.